very first time doing demo, and you already look better at it than we did. We've been doing this our whole life.
That is one thing. I've been on construction sites a lot, and I always have to remember, don't wear your flip flops. Like,
yeah.
I still do it sometimes, but.
You look the part, though. You look like you're ready to rock. It's day one of turning this house into Sarah's first home. Shall we get to work?
Yeah. I really value their opinion.
Speaking of Israel, so Alex and I are talking about moving there, like, sooner than later, for, like, 5 to 7 years.
Wait, Lori. So wait, how did you decide on 5 to 7 years?
We both want to make a move, but why would we move somewhere where we don't know anybody?
Hi, ladies.
Wait, did you tell your mom yet?
Is that what we're talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, what do you ladies think about it?
Selfishly, I want you to say, obviously, but because I've experienced it, I know the benefit that the boys will get from it. The boys in the house, whatever that one has in there. So I think it's good.
And what are your parents?
Look here now.
Listen, just because not everybody would agree with it doesn't mean you're wrong. People are you all the time.
Corporate makeover.
So many kids, entrepreneurs.
For the greatest mergers since.
Making
money. Tonight at
that, oh, I think it's wrong of you to talk to your friends about it. Like, you talk to your friends about stuff all the time. Do you hear me saying that? No.
It is not definitive. It is something we are heavily considering.
Okay, but
I think we don't go there. We're not staying in Florida. We're both over it.
So when Alex is happy fishing on the pier and you're in a lounge chair, you hate that.
I can't carry him all day on my arm, he's heavy. I still want to sit in here, but it's too small for it. Nah, he's gonna fall over. I mean, it's weird, but there's nowhere to sting this kid.
We're going in.